We've got them in Georgia since mid-February, Alabama, Tennessee, Kentucky, North Carolina, and South Carolina, all due to the early warm-up of about 2 weeks. It's going crazy down there. I expect this trend to slow as it moves north. So hopefully we'll get a prime, slow, warming spring. Plus the Midwest is supposed to get above average precipitation, which will be epic for fruiting. Subscribe to Tattooed Granny right now to do progression videos as the morels move up north. Anything can happen. Definitely want to watch your weather and your precip. Happy hunting.